Libwriter just said, why Taylor Swift is to blame for Trump's election, it is absurd. Liberals simply cannot seem to come to grips with the fact that Democrat Hillary Clinton actually lost the 2016 election outsider upstart Donald Trump. They have been pointing fingers at everybody but themselves, blaming them for Hillary's loss, as if it were some kind of tragedy. In perhaps the most extreme example yet of a member of the liberal media trying to pin blame on someone else, a writer for trendy Vice magazine just wrote an article that said why wildly popular singer Taylor Swift is somehow responsible for Clinton's loss. This writer, named Don Ozy, claimed that, by not doing anything and not speaking out against Donald Trump, Taylor somehow allowed him to win. Wrote Ozy, there's no way of guaranteeing that a Swift condemnation would have single-handedly changed the course of the election, but her all-American image could have reasoned with the heartland in a way the big city liberal celebs couldn't. Ozy also claimed that by not talking, Taylor gave neo-Nazis a tacit endorsement. Trying to tie Swift further to the left's bizarre smears about Trump and his followers, Ozy wrote about Swift that she looks like a pop star imagined by Hitler in a wet dream. Do you think the liberal media has lost it about Trump?
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my STC News channel. Goodbye and see you again.